Yum.
What's up, brother? YouTube, it's your boy Jalen Nigger here, and today we are back with Crash Bandicoot 4. Last time we had got into playing the Cortex, and I think that was one of the more cooler aspects of the game, getting to play other characters like that. Like, I didn't like Cortex's character. I don't like the way they set him up. It was like, he had, like, hella extra shit that you could do with him. And it's like, it's cool that he had more to do with him, but I just wanna fuck with it. As far as that is, I would say let's get straight into it, but we already into it. But yeah, though, like, this game is one of them ones for me. Like, I'm not gonna lie, I really play this back to front to back type shit. Like, this is that game. Crash Bandicoot has always been that game. I ain't on a single Crash Bandicoot game for me personally to flop. To flop, because, like, it's Crash Bandicoot. Who really fucking with Crash Bandicoot for it? I just feel like Crash Bandicoot is one of them guys. And when you speak his name, don't speak it lightly. And that's on the Wampa food. I was lucky thinking I was gonna kill me. Crash Bandicoot, which we all know is one of those games I die more at. Let's see if we can prevent that. Really? He barely took half a step of time. But yeah, like, I know a lot in this game. You think me playing since I was young, That's that. Oh, still die a lot. A lot. First checkpoint, you know what I'm saying? How the game run. Oh! I don't know why. Alrighty, so far we only missed one box. Let's get it. You know what I'm saying? We're getting chased by a dinosaur. Oh, wow. That was scary. We are playing a real dangerous game, you know. I knew that was gonna happen too. I ain't gonna hesitate and pull back and then get caught. At the same time, I didn't wanna go too far. Kinda poked myself in the ass there. So, let's try it again. Oh, it's the little purple things that I keep stepping on. Stuck back there. Oh, there was another box up there. Why not jump on it? Oh, I stopped just short. thirsty. Hey. Just let him catch me. I really can't get past this part this time. Gotta be around. Yeah, see, that don't work. Hey, another mask.
Wake up!
My goodness! If it isn't Lani Loli, how are you, brother?
Sorry to interrupt, but existence could end at any minute, so can we hurry?
When's existence ever done anything for anyone anyway?
Don't mind Grumpy Gus. He's always a downer.
Yeah, don't mind me. I don't matter. Nothing matters.
Now that we found Ika Ika, that's all four. what's next?
We can't close the rifts until we stop whatever's opening them.
That would be Entropy and his precious rift generator.
Sounds like it's time to kick some Entropy butt.
Alrighty, on to the next. It's been so long since I've beaten a Crash game.
Dingo Dial?
Easy, chums. If I was here to fight, you'd be Cactus.
He's with me.
Oh, well.
Found him lost out there. Caught him up on the whole time-space, you know, thing.
Yeah, just trying to get home. I was enjoying the retarded life, see?
Got it. Our bad guys had a change of heart, too.
Bad guy?
Silence, well.
But, sir!
You try my patience, Oxide.
But, no, no. I'm sure this insect knows how to obey an order.
Entropy!
Take your ship to
planet Bemugula and be on the lookout for ships approaching the Rift Generator. We can't afford any unwanted visitors.
At once, your foulness!
You manage our affairs with such poise.
Naturally, as do you. Ah.
Oh, God. Please don't.
Oh, barf.
I really wish I didn't have to see that. Okay, that was a stupid idea. I probably should have waited in time. It didn't let me slide. They be playing me for real.
Data beam enabled.
Huh. I'm gonna guess Cortex to that because after his voice. What? Oh, I didn't even see the sound. Okay. Finally, next checkpoint. I do not like this place. They made that place way too hard. Man, that place is way too hard. It did not have to be that hard.
Looks like we're en route to the rift generator. But we'd be a lot faster
very few deaths.
I'm not losing you guys in this dimension, too. I'll handle this.
But we're a team.
Oi! What'd I miss?
Oh, you left
it. No way! Well, hey, where'd my cart go?
Well. This one brought low key frustration out. Alright, not serious this time. Avengers game. Got it. Oh god. I should have been able to jump around that. Change direction with us. Oh, didn't even notice that on the ground. Everything. Okay. I just made a bad decision now. I thought he would have just climbed it up in this whole time. All of a sudden I need to jump. That's cool though, I'ma work. Best believe I'm putting the time and put the effort, I'ma work. One thing about me, I'ma always put in that effort. If I really want it, I'ma really go for it. That's something about me. I don't care whether it's $5.05. If I'm going for it, I'm going for it. Want it. Something I want, something I won't. It's just how I do, that's just how I run, that's how I work, that's how I live. It's just me as a person. It's just me as a person.
What's the matter, hero? Couldn't solo this one?
Let her go!
The last time I killed her friends, her screams were exquisite. Huh?
Delicious.
No!
Let's make this fun. Give them a sporting chance.
Ooh.
Let's see what you mongrels can do with a pack.
Universe.
In my universe, bandicoots are considered pests, as fit for extermination as a housefly.
Oh, how modern. Tell me more.
Some keep them as pets, but I find it disgusting. I much prefer
some. Okay. I see what you're trying to do.
Yes. So elegant, spiders.
So many little legs to pull.
Ooh, wicked.
Just short.
Our lost puppy has found its way home.
Let's put them down. Activate the security lasers. Wretched cur. Magnificent. Feels like we've done this before.
Please don't tell me that was the whole thing.
Curse you,
bandicoots.
Actually, no. Please tell me that was the whole thing.
We did it!
Yeah, we did.
What's the matter? Unable to handle even the simplest of tasks? I no longer have need for our...
Thanks.
Alliance.
Right then. Let's plug up these holes.
Boy, not that it ain't been fun, but about my ticket home.
Right. Now that we've mended things, we can take you anywhere. Anywhere. After we rest. For now, I can only get us as far as the culinary capital of the universe. Neon City.
Nachos.
This was a really, really fun game. Right there. Like, this place is confetti to show you that. Yeah, this is the ending. It's how you beat it. Like, this game was probably one of my... This year alone playing, this was probably one of my favorites. Definitely jumped into the, top 10 for sure. I don't want to say top 5, but definitely top 10 for sure. It's from gameplay, it's a story, you know what I'm saying? It, everything as a whole, it was just an amazing game. I loved it. Game came out as a 9 out of 10 for me. So, as far as that's concerned, if y'all would like to see me play through these extra levels, the food run, and whatever other places there are, definitely tell me. I will definitely come back and do that for you. But for now, I will see you guys in the next one. Like, comment, and subscribe. Peace.